A teenage girl is dead after she was hit and killed by an Amtrak train in Paso Robles. It happened around 4:30 yesterday afternoon along Riverside Avenue, which runs parallel to Highway 101. Paso Robles police and paramedics found the girl under the train. She died at the scene. Officers believe the girl was 13 or 14 years old. They believe she was walking southbound on the tracks when she was hit by the Coast Starlight train headed from Seattle to Los Angeles. The incident is under investigation.